I'll do the little intro. I'm gonna hand it off to you. All right, intro. Most of you guys have already been here, so I'm not gonna completely repeat, but I'll just do some highlights. This is the TES Art Showcase. This is Melissa, and most of you guys already know Melissa, so I'm not gonna say anything else. She's the only art. You can tell which artists are actually like super organized, which ones are like, woo, yeah, we're just gonna play. She actually has like a booth with her art and everything over there. And dude, go support her if you guys can. I mean, I guess you guys are all related, but you're related to her and stuff. But dude, she is doing a great job with all of her stuff. So I'm really excited to know what she's doing. But yeah, I think she actually has like a Venmo, and she'll tell you more about her. But yeah, that's back in the corner. And then this table, though, is basically for like general artists. If you want to know more about them, you can grab one of my cards. It has a little QR code. You can scan it. It'll take you to your website, go to the artist page, and then you'll see all of us there. Click on the artist. You can go and find us all over Spotify. So Melissa has one song up there, and more coming soon. More coming very soon. So just hang tight. With that said, I think I'm going to hand it off to her.
Okay. Yeah, my name is Melissa Reneé, and I've been songwriting for about 3 years. And I've been working with Pete for a year and a half. One single to show for it so far, but so much more in the pipeline ready to come out. So a new EP will be coming soon, and I thought I'd sing through it today for you. It's kind of a hard EP to introduce, as I was thinking about it. Because if you know me, it's not necessarily what you might expect from me. And if you don't know me, it's just not really the way I first introduced myself. Hey, you know, here's some of my darkest moments. So, my EP is called Scream, and it's about just a difficult season in my life where, life can sometimes just blindside you and drop you into a really dark place. And I didn't know how deep or dark it was going to get. And kind of my normal way of operating is just to put a smile on and just keep doing what you're doing and it'll be okay. But sometimes it really is not okay. And so part of my healing process has been in music, just singing about it. So what if I actually just sung about how you're really doing inside? So the first song is called, we're going to set like three songs right now back to back. First one's called Scream, and it's just about my process. And the unfairness of it all. And then sob, where you're just crying, so many tears, and the silence where everything just kind of comes to a stop. And there really are some good times in that period. And then the last phase, though, is to speak. And after the period of silence, it's like my voice came back. And I have something. And my words carry a lot of weight. There's a lot behind these words. So I just keep speaking. It comes with tears. Oh, wow. The next song is called My New Reality, and it's about kind of having that feeling that something was wrong and waking up to realize everything before was kind of just a nice dream, but when I woke up to reality, it's really kind of more than a nightmare. And I probably can't go back to sleep. And then the third song can be Breathe Again, because there's times when if you're in a really dark place, you've got to just breathe. Make it as simple as that. I can't change what's happened in the past. I cannot control what the future's going to look like. But I'm just going to breathe and try to get this weight off my chest. Because right now, in this moment, right here, I'm safe. I'm going to start with this one.
Thank you. Debbie back there on electric and acoustic, and Chris here behind me on electric swiping. And then we've got Josh in the box here on drums. So,
thank you.
the top for people that you love around them.
Deeply long for and deeply need.
And sometimes it's just not fulfilled in this life. And it's still beautiful, it still exists, but sometimes it's just not ours to touch.
So the last song we're going to do is somewhere over the rainbow.
What?
Hawaii style.
So yeah, just be remembering the people in County Help with one thing I wanted to say about this lunch too. Dreams are still worth dreaming, even if they're never come true here. Because there's a day when all the problems will be flipped. So there will be no more pain, no more tears, no more death. When Jesus comes back and makes it all right. So keep dreaming.
Thank you.
So if you guys can give her a very warm applause. That's great. We are going to take a little break. At 6 p.m., we might have something special. So, stick around. And then definitely at 7, we'll have something special. And then definitely at 8, we'll have something special.
So,
do you guys have food or else?
Hey, he's not here. We're in Salem right now. We're calling out of here. This guy's busy.
Wait, Evan?
He's a busy guy. He's not here right now. He'll come.
He's coming. So, that's why he's last. Because he's got to get here from his previous engagement.
This is the best.
Dude, this dude's famous. Next level, I guess.
Yeah. Oh. Do you want to go gonna play.
Every, you know what? It's a horrible crowd. It's like the crowd's like flipped over, you know, so nobody even heard us.
Mute what? Oh, okay.
Just mute like all
of it. Yep.
I was trying to say, why didn't you just mute his guitar instead of bringing it all the way down?
I didn't. I just pressed mute.
I don't know why I thought I saw you bring it all the way down.
Because your head's not that.
Because my what?
Because your head doesn't work sometimes.
Well, that was your head that doesn't work sometimes.
Okay, it's all of our heads.
Just sometimes. There you go.
Sometimes Pete's, but. His brain always works. It's not in the head.
It's always doing something, but.
I love that.
That's alright.
Yeah, like,
what's that?
The guitar sounds so
good. Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
It's all good. There's so many sounds going at the same time that you like, I really like, notice the mistake.
Yeah. I'm unmuting you, Pete. Okay, I don't know. I'm unmuting Pete. I probably broke something.
That's fine.
That's a flavor. That's a flavor.
Yeah.
No, no, no. I have something more important.
I guess it's totally different than acoustic. It really is. Like acoustic to me is more of a rhythm instrument.
You like me?
Stop this. Okay.